Morning, afternoon, evening, hell, it's the internet. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, I guarantee it. So I had a good friend of mine the other day, sitting down doing some courting stuff and working with me, and he gave me a lot of good tips and stuff. And one thing he said, you know, is when you learn a song, you know, don't just try to learn it exactly. Kind of make it your own little twist, play along with it, and do your own little thing with it. And I've kind of done that with this one. It's a real, very recognizable tune. It's three chords. D, A, E, C. Then you do the C once, then you go through it again, D, D, C, C. It's that easy, it's the whole song. But you can do a lot of sussing, doing some different stuff with the, you know, your fingers. So, you can do some stuff like that. With the fingering, so just have some fun with it. Great song, fun to play along with.
Rock me, mama, like a wind and the rain. Rock
just a song you can have a lot of fun with. I don't do it. Their strumming pattern is like... like that. I like to kind of, I'm putting a few eighth notes in there and stuff and sussing it. And that's the whole thing about what we're talking about. Make it your own to some degree. You got to stay within your strumming patterns and your notes, you know, and do your transitions correctly. But if you do it, you can play along with it, but kind of do your own thing back behind it. You just added another guitar into the song. So that's what's having fun. Enjoy.